website. Whenever the result will come, it will be available on the university website. It takes you directly for the, you can go to a specific department. So please visit the department with a specific.
Read the ordinance and read the depends from